Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft Hard Mode with the Lazy Gaming. I'm Matt, and you guys are probably wondering why I'm on the title screen. In this video, I was going to show you another texture pack. This is the Painterly pack. If you go to, I believe it's painterlypack.net, you can make one yourself. You can choose like the borders on the menu here, or the background, which only applies here because they changed the background of the main page like for this. There should be a button here, but the Painterly pack didn't have it. They added languages as of the new version 1.1, which came out like the day after I released the last video of the OCD pack. Now, these are all actual languages except for Pirate, which changes everything to Pirate. Yeah, so I'm just going to show off the pack that I made. You can make one yourself, or you can choose a setting that someone on the site made themselves. But it's really only like the creators of the site. And we're just going to keep playing through hard. It's nighttime, so I'm not going to go out there. There's just a creeper outside my door. Some iron cooking. I can't hear it really. Okay. We got a lot of short wood, so I think I'll probably make a ladder upstairs. Or to the roof. After I expand the house, though. I'm gonna do it now. I need to find some sheep because I don't have a bed. You know what? Oh crap, there's another one. You've got to be kidding me. Really, creeper? Alright, we're going to the roof. We're doing it like this, though. There's a nice one over here. Just don't do it by my house. And don't kill me! Destroying the hillside, sure, but better than destroying my house, I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. Up there. Okay. Zombies are no big deal. I can kill him easily in the morning. If I had more string, I can make a bow, but I don't, so I can't. I'm gonna try to make another suit of armor out of this iron. So I've got plenty. So this is what the armor looks like on the Painterly pack. I don't really like it that much, but it's better than the chain, than the way the chain is. Kind of gives you like a crown instead of like the chainmail has a bucket helmet. I thought I chose that. Apparently, maybe that's only for the chain. Chainmail is not in the game itself. It's crafted from fire, which you can't collect unless you're in like creative or in a server. This is the iron armor. These are what I chose. It's like midnight right now. So we're gonna be in here for a while. I could get into the cave since it's like right nearby. Oh, those are flowers on that hill over there. I couldn't tell what it was. Or what I could do is dig down in my house. I used to do that all the time. I would, like, go down underground from my house and find a cave somewhere. But I got a cave, like, right next door, so why would I do that? It's over there somewhere. But I shouldn't have started this video in the day. But I mean, I cut it off last night, so... I didn't do that. I'm losing a lot of frames right now, though. Frame rate is, I just turned stealth mode on and back off. I was getting 20 before, now it's like down to 10. Sun's rising. Or, well, that's the moon over there setting. I can't get the door right. Cause it's... hard to do extremely precise movements. Sounds like I can hear the skeleton burning. He was behind my house? Yeah, though he didn't drop anything. Coal was revealed by the creepers. One piece. There's probably more there and just got like blown up and dropped. Trying to hit the leaves above me. I'll probably cut down those trees later when I actually need wood. I just don't need any right now, I've got plenty. Go this way. That's a sign of lag, double placing blocks. He's hitting the wall. I used to really like this texture pack because you could personalize it and stuff, but I mean, it's not the best texture pack ever. The lava stuff, I can't tell if the lava stuff lower or not up there. What is that sound? It's like a... I can never tell if it's like a slime or not, because I don't think they make that sound. Right now, start. Yeah, that dripping there, that's lava dripping. It won't burn you, but you can tell the lava's still flowing, basically. Water does it too. Since I think 1.0. And it was added. I think. You don't usually find lava this close to the surface. It can happen, but it's not often that I... At least, it doesn't happen to me very often. And it lasted for 10 minutes. Decently length night. There's skeleton there. Let's go across this way. Let's forward. Don't dig with them. I think I've explained the reason to not do this before. Sand can fall on you, gravel, lava, in the worst case, lava. Water probably won't kill you unless it's like really deep or under an ocean or something. You usually can get out of it. Now, lava, if you do find it, flows very slowly. So you can usually escape that as well. Sand and gravel will kill you, most likely. Occasionally you will pop up above it. But it can suffocate you. So if you see like a floating sand or gravel, don't get it unless you're not under it, because that can happen. So the map generator does that sometimes. Well, just being near a floating. You hit it, it falls. Well, you... You have to break a block for it to fall. So don't do that. So like, don't be scared if you hit it by accident, it's not gonna fall on you. Did I just find another exit? I did. Wish I was so close as this exit to my, or entrance. To my house and the other entrance. It doesn't really matter because the entrance that's near my house is right around the bend. So it's probably pretty close. Oh, there's the skeleton. Fell down there. My army's already lost some durability. Armor. Actually, I think what Notch did was, when he changed the system for the health, he actually made the armor not give you full armor, and this is made of diamonds. Like so, leather armor, which you can get from if you kill cows and get leather from them, won't give you a full durability bar. Less than what I have now. Like maybe half or something. Gold will probably be the exact same as leather, since gold is terrible. But on my texture pack it looks like a Euro King or something. Which is kinda cool. You can also get the joke armor. This basically makes all your armor look really stupid. Like, you'll have like knee pads. This is for gold. Knee pads. Tools. Tools as well. It's kind of silly. Oh, there's the... See, I chose the biome compliant stuff. And they're gray. I think if I use mod loader, that might fix it. I'm not sure though. So if you use the panel, don't choose biome compliant unless mod loader fixes it. I don't know if it does. Because I didn't load this up in mod loader. These would be a problem with the spiders also. All the spiders would be white. Just white. Cave spider, regular spider, they'd be white. I don't know what the reason is. They just work. Apparently the pack is fixed now. You don't have to use mod loader to fix it anymore. There's the entrance. Oh, wait. No, that's the... So there are entrances to this cave, which means if I dug down in my house, I probably would find the exact same cave. Which is why I'm not doing that. This does need to be bigger, though. So I'm going to get rid of one of these trees so I can extend it backwards. Also, I'm going to have to extend the land it's sitting on. I need to find some sheep, though. Do I have shears? No. So I'll have to make some shears too. I'm trying to get rid of that piece. Alright, that's good enough. What I'm going to do is extend it without breaking the wall. And I'll break the wall from inside. I know I missed the block over here. No. Actually, that's fine, because the roof needs to be over there anyway. Shit. Stop cursing. Get up there! Pads over there. Used to not be tangible, now they're actually an object. You can like break them and replace them in the water. I don't know if you can place them on land or not, but that'd be pointless anyway. You can stand on them though, in the water. Move a little bit faster if you jump from lily pad to lily pad. Now, what I would usually do is make a house about this size. This might actually be a little bit bigger than I usually make it. And I'll make the corners of the house out of logs. Usually, pine logs. Because it's, ow, darker wood. There are no pine trees in this area because it's not a taiga or a forest. I mean, a snow biome. Now, there were no snow biomes because they were removed at some point, apparently. They've been re-added as of 1.1. So if it snows, or all the water freezes in your area, you're in a snow biome. After the update. It wouldn't have done it before because the snow biome had been removed, as well as the taiga. The taiga is the forest snow biome. If you find wolves, you're probably in a snow biome. Or taiga. Usually it's a taiga. Or a forest. It's usually either a taiga or a forest where you find wolves. Not sure if I've shown you guys wolves or not. I don't think I have. Because I haven't been in a taiga in any of my LP worlds. Up there. I need to kill more spiders or find a mine shaft so I can get more string to make a bow. The fishing rod, but no bow. I need to break this wall down. I need to, but alright, there's the bigger house. Do I have torches out here? Yes. I don't know if there's a center or not. There isn't. Alright, so I made one block bigger than I would have liked. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I mean, it does, but I don't care enough for it to really matter. I need more torches. I'll put this one right here. Alright, now I need more torches. Through the night again because I still don't have a bed. I need to find a new cave because that cave is, I don't really want to explore it very much. I could, but eh. Let's put a stack of 30 in here. I usually have a lot more coal than this. I have like multiple stacks of 64 coal. Like on one of my maps I found a ravine right where I spawned. First thing I did was go into the ravine. I didn't have a house until like the second night. But a farm started. A pig farm. I always only make a pig farm. I need to make more animal farm. I need a sheep farm. A chicken farm for feathers. And chicken. Mostly feathers. You need feathers to make arrows. And flint. Feathers, sticks, and arrows for flint. Sticks and flint for arrows. And zombies used to drop feathers. So you can make arrows really easily. Just by killing zombies. That doesn't work anymore. Now you need chickens. And they don't drop feathers. Usually they'll drop meat more often than feathers now. It's kind of annoying. I guess I'll make the ladders now. Make a ladder like this. You get two for every, I think it's seven sticks. I'm one stick short of making four. I'm also going to make a hatch. You make a hatch just like a door, it's just sideways. You get two, I only need one, but... Okay, the official name is trapdoor, yes. I don't call it that. Just assume me. The ladder this way. Oh, come on. I know I was going to break the block behind it. I'm probably not going to use the texture pack for the LP, this one anyway, because, for one, I don't like the way the ivy looks, because I chose the biome compliant ivy, and it's not working correctly. And I don't feel like making another vanity pack. The other reason is just because I don't want to. I'm just doing this so I won't fall off the roof. Now if my house was the same, if a square, like I want it to be, I would make battlements with half steps. Or half slabs. I'm not gonna do that. Because it's not symmetric. Never conforms the way I want it to. Face this direction. I need to... Yeah. With the texture pack off, it doesn't mess up like this because it's a square that looks the same in all directions. What I don't like about this is that it's not flush with the ground. If I didn't have this border, I wouldn't be able to place it. and it actually is higher, and you can step on it. That's a problem. But it's not perfect, and it's fine. I mean, the thing about it is that the door is flush with the doorway. There's no, like, extruding door. Except that you have to place it from the outside to have this opening like this. Which is fine. This is actually outside of the hole. It's gripping onto the block above it. Or next to it, in the case of it. It's gripping onto the block above the hole that it's over. If you were going to design a trapdoor in actual, like, real life, you wouldn't do that. You'd make it attached to the top of the block of the hole itself. So it wouldn't be a block, it's real life. Unless you made a hole out of blocks for some reason. Somehow. It's fine, I don't care. I'm gonna go ahead and make a double chest. I'm pretty sure I've already shown this. I don't have enough wood. That later. Probably. I'll probably use that trapdoor like for a basement or something. In this corner. I'll need more ladders, but I'll have like a basement. I might make an underground farm. I did that on one of my maps as well, except it was below my above ground farm. I might show this at some point. I'm in a taiga. I found out because the water froze. There's like 3 wolf packs that I haven't tamed because I don't have bones. I made a farm behind my house, and below that I made another farm with the water from the above farm flowing down. You stop water from freezing by covering it, so I did that up on the above farm. I think creepers have blown up my fences like 4 times. Without blowing up my crop somehow, because I surrounded the farm fences. Sun is rising. And we're at 28 minutes. So I think I'll stop this episode here. The next episode I'll probably go look for sheep so I can make a bed. I'll see you guys next time.